I am architect Tushar Kothawade. Along with Chiranjivi Lunkad, we established this firm called Studio Infinity in Pune. This was somewhere around 2008 when we started with this venture. As one enters from the main door of the office, he is greeted by a double height court which starts from the ground floor, and then only the branches shoot out into the first floor. This is like a small breather that we wanted to have in the reception waiting area. So when a person enters with the stress levels, he is then tried and relieved probably in a certain way by this green element that we could achieve in this office space. So as we move ahead, what we can see is a large waiting area abutted by a reception. The waiting area is purposely kept more lavish so that during consulting hours, if there are more people inside the office, all can be accommodated. After we enter from this point, what you can see here is the door to the cabin and a door to the conference room with some back office areas on the sides. This is how we enter into the conference room where most visitors are entertained. So the first meeting happens always in this space. The conference area is directly connected with the cabin through this small door. So as we enter into the conference from the cabin, this connection is achieved very briskly. We wanted to have not only physical but also visual connection of this cabin with the entire premises. So as one can see, this brick draws its stress from the main facade. Then the material palette includes wood, the concrete finish on the walls, and then this greenery in the window. As the plot was very tight, there was nothing to look beyond the window. So our idea was to create pockets where greenery would be pushed in, and then this also adds to the overall ambience of the space. Influx of art has been an integral part of this entire office premises. So this is the connection where we are standing in the staircase and looking into the office premises. So what we wanted to do is have that connection where whenever required it can just be cut off, or whenever required it can left open for cross ventilation and also for natural light that one can draw from the staircase. This entire louvers pattern has been hand painted with Gond art, which is an art from MP. So natural, the original artist came here, they did this painting on site, and when you open these louvers, what you can see is glimpses of the office premises.